Hey guys, welcome back to Richard Motika. And we're going to do scooter tricks, all that stuff, and I'm going to teach you how to do it. Alright? And so, let's go do it. Whatever you want. You have to have like a good wheelie to turn it. Like that. So, and how to do this wheelie, you just. So you just pull to you, then you just turn. And that's how you do it. And that's how you do it. There. And now we're going to do a bunny hop. Bunny hops are hard because you have to like jump high to do a bunny hop. So how you do a bunny hop, you just, when you jump, you pull the bars up. And it allows you to make the scooter jump with you. Because if you just don't jump, your foot just jumps. So, it's like this. Okay. Now, you already heard the wheelie and this thingy, whatever. Now, I'm going to do you. It's another way to do a wheelie, but it's with your back wheel. So how you do is, when you're moving, you push the bars away from you, like this. And it allows you to make the back wheel come up, like that. And you have to make your thing, like your body, lean. So, but not all the way, or that will happen. Like this, like a little bit. Like this. Alright, that was a mess up. Mess up, so let me try it again. One more time. Here. So, I'm done with my video, so see you next video. Bye.